yours?
Sorry, what?
The dog. Is he yours?
Yeah, he's mine.
Well, I bet he's a joy to have around the house.
Yeah.
So am I allowed to pet him, or...?
Yeah, of course. You can pet him.
Can I know his name?
Yeah. It's Dax.
Dax?
Yeah, I don't know. I wanted something that wasn't really a common dog name. Dax seemed appropriate at the time. I don't know.
I wish I could get a dog.
What do you mean?
No matter how many times my siblings or I ask, our parents won't let us get a pet, let alone a dog. And they'd kill me if I just went out and bought one, which I can do, by the way.
Why? Is somebody in your family allergic, or...?
No. No reason, really. They say that we have enough to worry about already. According to them, a dog would add even more stress to the household.
Really?
Yeah. I'm gonna get some water.
Isn't it true, though, that a dog can reduce a person's stress?
No, that's what I keep telling them. I mean,
yeah.
I guess I get it. Parents do have a lot on their plate right now.
Really?
Well, they are two stay-at-home workers that have to take care of 5 kids and a slightly crazy 87-year-old. I can understand why they'd be cautious and hesitant about another living creature entering our home. Hell, it even stresses me out.
I guess that makes sense. 5 kids?
Well, 6 actually, if you count me, which I hardly ever do. Especially since I'm practically an honorary parent with all I have to do to help keep my family afloat. But that's what you get when you're the oldest, I guess.
I wouldn't know, actually.
Huh?
I'm an only child.
God, you're so lucky. I wish I was an only child.
I mean, it's not that great. Especially on weekends when parents have nothing better to do, but drag you along with pointless activities. It's the opposite on the weekdays when they go to work and you're left with nothing better to do. You're basically screwed no matter what.
Yes, but at least it shows that they care. I mean, my parents care about me, obviously. Don't get me wrong, but I could walk out the front door right now and they wouldn't even notice. That's actually what I did today, but that's just a secret between you and me. Come take a walk with me.
What?
Come take a walk with me. There's a nice little area behind the library I want to show you.
Sure. So, going back to you leaving the house today, you just went out the front door and went on a run without letting anybody know?
Mm-hmm.
How long ago was that?
About an hour, but they'll realize I'm missing once they need me for something. It happens a lot.
I bet.
Yeah, but that asset's actually pretty helpful when I want to sneak out with some friends. Not to do anything illegal, of course. Mostly just to hang out.
Oh, then why do you sneak out?
Because my parents think I should spend more time working at home or at a real job. Plus, my parents hate my friends. Well, here we are.
Nice out here.
Yeah. It's honestly one of my favorite places in Rochester.
Yeah. I've barely been here a week and I can already tell this is gonna be high up on my list.
Oh, so you're new to the area?
Yeah. We moved here at the beginning of the month. I can extraordinary tell. It's a nice town.
Yeah. It's not Venice or San Diego, but it's home. Well, that was fun.
You're leaving?
Yeah, I want to get a few more miles in before I'm called back home. Plus, it's getting a little late.
Oh. Okay, then. What's your name, by the way?
It's Rachel. You?
Abe.
Well, Abe, it was really nice talking to you and Dax.
Yeah. It was.
See ya.
Well, I guess that's enough for today. Come on, Dax.